In this tutorial, you will learn how to model a cup using the solidify and the subdivision surface modifiers. Start with a cylinder. In edit mode, remove the upper face. Scale down the face at the bottom. Select the inset tool and create an inset. In object mode, go to the modifier tab on the right. Select the solidify modifier. Adjust the thickness. Select the subdivision surface modifier. The subdivision surface modifier splits the faces into smaller faces, giving it a smooth appearance. Change the levels and the render, and you'll notice the cup getting smoother. If you look at the bottom, you will notice some ridges. To get rid of them, go to edit mode and create another small inset. Back in object mode, you'll notice that the ridges are gone. Let's model the handle. In edit mode, select the loop cut tool and create two cuts, one near the bottom and one near the top. Select two faces for the handle and extrude these faces. Select the faces on each side. Select the Inset Faces tool and create an inset. Select Edge, Bridge, Edge Loops. With this tool, you create an edge loop. Keep the faces selected and select the outer faces. Select the Move tool and move the faces towards the cup. If you want to create sharper edges, you can add loop cuts and move them towards the handle. Don't forget to apply the modifiers. They need to be applied in the same order as they were added.